Merhaba, hi everyone, this is Ayşenur Altan. Welcome to Turkish Food Recipes. Today I have a very easy recipe with lamb meat and lots of vegetables. It's very easy to make and delicious main dish. So let's get started. In a bowl, I have my vegetables. I prepared them. By cutting the stems out and peeling, I peel the eggplant as you see in the video, and I also have three zucchinis, again three potatoes peeled, two carrots, one onion, some green peppers, and about 3-4 cloves of garlic. And here I have 500 grams of lamb meat cut in cubes. Because it's a lamb meat, I will cook all of them together. If you use beef, then you should pre-cook it because it won't cook that much as lamb meat in the oven. So you can cook it in a little bit of water until almost somewhat soft and then continue to other steps. As you see, I begin to cut the vegetables. Same again in cube form. In some recipes we don't use zucchini, I preferred in this time, it is up to you. And when you buy your vegetables for this dish, if you try to choose them, pick them in same sizes, it will be better to make a cube form when you cut. Because my carrots were smaller, so I cut them in half only. Here are the potatoes come and the green peppers. I just cut them like this. I'm going to use the onion just for the flavor, so I cut it in four. I'm also gonna roughly chop the garlics. You can actually add more, it will give a delicious taste to it. And as a last vegetable, I'm going to add about 2 to 3 medium-sized tomatoes. As you see, we use lots of vegetables. So make sure your pan is deep because the veggies are gonna leave their juices. And for the spices, I'm adding each teaspoon of salt, oregano, rosemary, and red pepper flakes. You can just use it by your taste, and lots of olive oil in order to cook the vegetables, about 5-6 tablespoons. And I'm just going to mix everything with my hand. After mixing, the spices seems to my eye little less, so I added more. Just enough that I can see in every vegetable some. And for the sauce, in the bowl I have 2 tablespoon tomato paste and 1.5 cup hot water. I'm just mixing them and pour over the vegetables and meat. Once again, I mixed everything well and then cover the top with parchment paper, which is for baking, and then with aluminium foil in order to keep the steam that will produce inside the dish. This way the meat and vegetables will cook in the oven without losing the juices and taste. In the meantime, I preheated my oven to 200 degrees Celsius. I'm going to cook it first for 45 minutes. And then I check the vegetables. Be careful at this moment because the steam is very hot. Don't burn yourself like me. The veggies, some of them were not cooked that well, so I waited 15 more minutes and take out the covers. Cooked 15 more minutes. So totally it takes about 1 hour and 15 minutes. Last 15 minutes is uncovered to make it roasted. And my dish is done. The time may change, so make sure you taste the meat and the vegetables and then continue to cook if they still need. It is really easy, delicious way to make a vegetable and meat kebab in the oven. Of course, a traditional Turkish rice pilav would be great as a side dish. So I hope you enjoyed watching the recipe and give it a try. Give me a comment if you like the recipe or have any questions. You can subscribe to my channel for more recipes. I hope to see you in another Turkish delicious food recipe. Afiyet olsun.